today we are going to replace the Synchro T2 gasket. We're going to change this into here. First, you are going to remove the old gasket inside here. In order to do that, you will be needing flathead screwdriver. You will want to duck
goodbye and please subscribe. Goodbye and please subscribe. Bye bye.